I want you to be drenched in dread. To recognize this travesty of justice, I want your eyes to be pried open, to witness the horror you have forced upon my family, upon my city.